Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cat Life, welcome to the channel. What we have here is a hair dryer by Feekaa for your very own. And for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. Now, I gotta say, this is a little different than what I'm used to reviewing. It's a hair dryer. First time doing this, but we're gonna be checking this out. I do love a nice hair dryer, so I'm hoping this thing performs really well. I mean, judging by the box, it kind of looks like the Dyson, kind of has a futuristic look to it, which is very cool. But now this thing has a few options on here that's worth highlighting, and it's kind of listed on the back here. So you got the intelligent thermostatic care, powerful wind, healthy low radiation, billions of anions, magnetic concentrator, and a high speed motor. Now these do come in two different colors. As you can tell, you got the black and then the pinkish purplish one. We got the black one here. So let's go ahead and open this up and show you guys what this is all about. Oh, there you go. Hey, it looks good. I do like the way it looks, has some presentation to it. And then you got this to cone down if you needed it. It's an attachment that goes on the front. Pretty basic setup, that's pretty much all you got. So you got the hair dryer right here. I like the color combination. Got that copperish, brass, golden, I'm not even sure, with the graphite. Now it's got a filament all around it to kind of protect it so it doesn't scratch. Obviously you gotta remove it before you use it. And let's see what else we got here. So we got the warranty here. Got a 1-year warranty that they include. And then the instruction guide, the instruction manual right here. And then you get this attachment. Hey, it just clips right in. So it's like a magnetic, oh yeah, it's a magnet. So the front, the attachment clicks right in. You don't have to do anything. All right, so I got this plugged in. Now the instruction guide says you need to open the back end up every 3 months and clean it out for proper maintenance. Now the overall finish, it's got like a matte satin gray color to it. And on the front, you got two simple buttons. You got this button that you can press and then the button on the bottom that slides up and down, that's your speed setting. So on the bottom here, you do got this flex cord so it won't bend on you. It's nice and soft so you won't have any issues storing this away. And then all you gotta do is press the button right here and it powers up. That's actually pretty powerful for speed one. Oh yeah, that's a lot more powerful speed two. Oh my goodness. So the first button is cold, it's blue, it's lighted up blue. Press it again, changes to green. So it warmed up just a little, slight warm up. Press it again, it's purple. It's getting hotter. Press it again, it's red. Oh, that is hot. That is hot. And then to turn it off, just hold the power button for a couple seconds. It turns right off. Now it's recommended you wait a minute or two before disconnecting or at least putting it on the cool mode if you have it on hot. So yeah, let it cool down because it does get really hot on this, so be careful. It does have a kill switch on here, so if you leave it running, forget it on, whatnot, it does turn off after a few minutes. So yeah, there is a safety on here. But yeah, this is it, guys. This is the blow dryer by Feekaa. Now if you guys have any questions about this or anything else they sell, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.